Good morning, children. How are you? Fine. Today's date is 4-8-20. Okay. Class prep, subject science, chapter's name, plants, revision. Okay. I teach you two questions. First number question, what are creepers? What are creepers? W-H-A-T, what? A-R-E-R, creepers. C-R, double E, T-E-R-S, creepers. What are creepers? Answer, very weak plants are called creepers. Very weak plants are called creepers. Example, watermelon, pumpkin, and pea. Again read, okay. B-E-R-Y, berry. B-E-R-Y, berry. W-E-A-K, weak. P-L-A-N-T-S, plants. A-R-E-R, called. C-A-L-L-E-D, called. Creepers. C-R-E-E-P-E-R-S, creepers. Very weak plants are called creepers. Example, watermelon, pumpkin, and pea. Very weak plants are called creepers. Example, watermelon, pumpkin, and pea. Question number two, what are thorny plants? Kantedar plant. What are thorny plants? W-H-A-T, what? A-R-E-R, T-H-O-R-N-Y, thorny plants. What are thorny plants? Answer, plants have thorns are called thorny plants. Plants have thorns are called thorny plants. P-L-A-N-T-S, plants have, H-A-V-E, have thorns. T-H-O-R-N-S, thorns are, A-R-E-R, called. C-A-L-L-E-D, called thorny. T-H-O-R-N-Y, thorny plants. P-L-A-N-T-S, plants. Plants have thorns are called thorny plants. Example, rose, cactus, lemon. R-O-S-E, rose. C-A-C-T-U-S, cactus and lemon. L-E-M-O-N, lemon. Rose, cactus, lemon. Rose, cactus, lemon. Again read, what are creepers? What are creepers? Very weak plants are called creepers. Very weak plants are called creepers. Example, watermelon, pumpkin, and pea. Second number question, what are thorny plants? What are thorny plants? Answer, plants have thorns are called thorny plants. Example, rose, cactus, and lemon. Okay, children, इसको अच्छी तरह से learn and write करना है. I will meet you next class. Okay, thank you.